dân xin chào dân tính ngay. Dân phu
of Ning and Hammett.
Thank you. tiểu nhân. Tiểu nhân đã rõ, tiểu nhân làm ngay.
Thank you.
are back in our heads.
Hãy kiến điện hạ, dân nữ xin làm ngay, dân nữ xin chờ lại, dân nữ đến ngay.
Began slowly, and with only minor successes. But Eloy's reputation grew each day. Ming heard rumors of this rebel king, and vowed to crush him. Disaster struck the Vietnamese rebels, when the Ming defeated them in battle, and forced them to retreat to the Chi Lin mountain fortress. Encircled by a large Chinese, supplies would not last long, and the Ming cannons had already begun to batter the old walls of the fortress. The end of Li Loi and his rebellion.
Surrounding the fortress as I speak. Soon, there will be no way out for us. However, there is still a small chance for the rebellion to survive. The Ming only have a small presence to the east. If we clear that side, it would allow our men to escape.
Dân phu Dân phu
Our brave commander, Le Lai, was wounded in battle, but I am sure that he will return to the battlements as soon as he is here.
Đã rõ. Tiểu nhân làm ngay, xin tuân lệnh.
Thank you.
đạp ngay. Xông lên.
Điện hạ có gì sai bảo? Dân phu, 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 dân phu.
Our brave commander Le Lai was wounded in battle, but I am sure that he will return to the battle as soon as he is healed. their retreat. One of the gates has been breached. To the walls. Our soldiers is heading east and need our help.
nhân xin tuân lệnh. Tiểu nhân đã rõ, tiểu nhân làm ngay.
Có gì sai
Điện
bảo.
Hạ có gì sai bảo. Đến ngay. Tuân mệnh. Dân nữ đến ngay.
Tiểu nhân đã rõ, xin phụ mệnh. Xin tuân lệnh, tiểu nhân làm ngay. Tiểu nhân đã rõ.
Thank you.
Our brave commander Lê Lai was wounded in battle, but I am sure that he will return to the battlement as soon as he is healed.
I will hold off the enemy to cover your escape. Good luck, Lê Lai.
Inevitable. Leloy's second in command, Lê Lai, and his men sacrificed their lives to save what was left of the Vietnamese rebellion. They mounted their horses and led a final charge right into the Ming besiegers. One witness who saw the charge said that he saw the spirits of the Vietnamese ancestors riding along Lê. It was a sad day for Leloy and the Vietnamese. They had lost much, and all that remained of the... However, the tale of Chi Linh spread throughout Vietnam and lit the spark of resistance. The Vietnamese people were not... People from all over Vietnam came to Lê Lai. Even veterans of old forgotten wars and boys barely old enough to carry weapons. The rebel army would strike at the old capital of Hanoi. More men to besiege Hanoi. We have to find the mountain rebels and ask them for support against the Ming.